you dance, man. So I need everybody to get up. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Check it out. Here.
Come on now, everybody. Get up. Get up on the floor. About to have fun tonight. Now let me see you do your thing.
Let's get
rowdy, yo.
Because we packing out the club tonight. Now every dude got a girl, every chick got a man. Let the party get started, cause we don't give a damn.
Oh,
me and my boys chillin'
VIP,
we popping up a couple bottles of the
bubbly.
Yo, 10 shots of the Trone, and even some goose. Set up the spotlight, thinking I
gotta get loose.
Listen,
oh,
I can't believe how many times I
see it here.
I even got one talking to me, y'all,
in my ear.
She keep on, she coming home with me. And like I got to give her what she needs. But enough about that, get your
groove on.
And if you ain't came to party, you can
move on.
Let's party like we never did before, yeah.
Come on now, everybody, get up.
Come on, y'all.
Get up on the floor.
Get up.
About to have fun tonight. Now let me see you do your thing.
Let me see you do it. Let me see you do it. Listen, this is my breakdown part. I need everybody to get up on the feet. Everybody get up on your feet. Come on. We about to do this. You feel me? Come on, Donna. Come on. Check it out. Now, here we go. Yo, yo. Now do your dance now. 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 Just move your shoulders now. Just move your shoulders now. Just move your shoulders now. Just move your yo. Now walk it out now. 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 Go ahead and snap now. Go ahead and snap now. Go ahead and snap now. Go ahead and snap. Yo. Who's in the hat? Say. I said now who's in the hat? Say who's in the hat? Yo, say who's in the hat?
Come on now, everybody. Yeah. Get up.
Yeah.
Get up on the floor.
Get up on the
floor. About to have fun tonight.
Yeah.
Now let me see you do your thing.
Let me see you do your thing.
Now
let me see you do your
thing.
Let me see you do your
thing.
Say, come on now.
We ain't trying to have no beat. Everybody in the club.
Everybody with me.
Now let me see you do your thing.
Do
your thing.
Yeah. Hey Reed, y'all. MySpace.com/A Reed14. I appreciate it.
All right, we are back with Tricks in a Hat. And of course, you know, you never know what or who you might see. Today, I've got Aaron Reed with me. What's up, Aaron? How you doing?
What's up? How you doing, Donna? How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good, pretty good. So, you're going to be singing for us tonight, huh?
Yeah. I'm going to do a little something. I got an album coming out, and, you know, this is the first single that I'm going to do called Do Your Dance.
All right, do your dance. That's what I'm talking about. So who are some of your biggest influences in the music industry?
When it really comes down to the music, probably my biggest influences would have to be, my parents, little Stevie Wonder there, big fan of Tank and his work. Just a whole lot of different artists.
That's pretty cool. And 5 years from now, where do you see yourself musically?
5 years from now, I see myself at the top of the game. One of the hottest people in the game, you know, either as a musician, as an artist, writer, producer. Anything.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Okay. So with your career so far, what has been some of your greatest accomplishments?
Say the greatest accomplishment so far has to be just getting a chance to finish the album. I've been working and struggling, having to deal with two different things. So, doing that right there, and you know, just meeting a lot of the guys that's already in the game, and they've been showing love and support, you know. So, you know, I take that as an accomplishment, and I keep on going.
Okay, that's cool. And what artists would you like to collaborate with?
Like I said, I would like to collaborate with Tank. Big friend of mine, actually my big brother, Brian Andrew, from Making the Band.
Oh,
I know
yeah.
him. So, hopefully I can collaborate with him and probably, you know, the
That'd
Day
be
26
too cool.
crew, you know.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah, yeah.
So how do you want to be remembered musically?
How do I want to be remembered as somebody who revolutionized the game, you know, in this new century? Want to be remembered as somebody that was there, somebody that, you know, held the game down.
Okay. And any shout-outs today? You have any shout-outs?
Like I said, you know, want to shout-out, you know, my boy T. Jones and Jones Inc. Big shout-outs to New Classic Entertainment. Brian, I'm looking at you, boy. I'm watching you. Day 26, Making the Band. Y'all do your thing.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. It's too cool.
Done the G get pork like this. Done the G get looped like this. Pork, let me see you do it like this. Done the G get pork like this. Done the G get looped like this. Pork. D time. Dallas, Texas on the mail. D time. Dallas, D. Dallas, Dallas, Texas on the mail. Dallas, get cork like this. Huh? Get cork like this. Dallas, get cork like this. Huh? Get cork like this.
Shooting dice at school, yeah. When most had a 9 to 5. On the block, we making 9 to 5 grand each day. Yeah, we got cheap. My don't lock, they call me on 3-way. The hood hot like a crock pot. Dope fiends, yours for a 20 piece of around my way. Ain't nobody watching Mad Lock. We trying to hotwire cars and break padlocks. Turn south the hard and glad locks. And drive flashy cars and get mad props. And still I won't change. Last week they caught my partner with a block. And can't no amount of money stop the pain. They gave him 35 years. His mama went insane.